Honeybees, today I'm doing the glittery holiday tutorial that you guys requested. I wore this exact look in my vlog 2 weeks ago, and also I wore this look on a video. And for some reason it's escaping me right now. I'll link it down below. But a lot of you were like, oh my gosh, what is on your eyes? Tell me right now, do a tutorial please. So that's what I did. Few details I want to mention. This is a full face tutorial, so I didn't just do my eyes, I did the whole look. I chose to use lashes that were not the best quality in my opinion because of the glitter and everything I do to them. They get messed up easily. So I use these Kiss lashes. They're not my favorite by any means, and I did not film me putting the lashes on. But if you want to see me applying lashes, my last tutorial, I did show me doing that, so I can link that down below as well. Also, usually I wouldn't do a bright pink lip for a holiday look. Usually would do like a cherry red or a deeper red shade, but I kind of wanted to change it up. This is the exact look that I wore for my VIB event at Sephora that we were told to wear, like a glittery eye and a hot pink lip. So I thought, why not do something a little different and share the complete look with you guys.
You didn't have